right? You did it at the very beginning of class. So now I have this thing, right? Now I could do this, right? You know, the picking up the strike. But I think the better application is the actual curvature, which is. But right now I'm going to focus just on this hand. It could be the shoulder, it could be the face. Obviously, if you smack each other in the face, all the time. So, now of course, for training purposes, like this, right? Because not only that, this makes sure that I'm turning into this, but also later on you'll see that part of it is also that as I do this, I'm also sort of pulling on this. Right? Right?
Yeah.
So, up, turn. And you see how when I turn, it also takes the choke off? So again, this is a side stance stroke. He's just standing square. He goes to choke me and I go up. And then to grab you, right? See if I
get more surface area by doing this?
And also I'm using the one up actually, right? Which is like, sliding down to the lower point. Alright, so in other words, here? How do I always try to do that? Like, no. If I try to do this, I'm not going to catch you, right? Exactly, like I try to do that, you're going to do it, right? If I do, right? Because it's a spiral, and it's the sliding is the left surface area, right? The difference, right? It's not caveman fighting anymore. You're not gonna be trying to hit me because if you are, you're gonna be off your